nice to be outside, but this is going to be just as much fun, I promise. We have a wonderful performance for you this evening. We're going to move the concert along quickly. We have the choir down here, so we can just open the curtains for the concert band, so we're just going to move with the concert without an intermission. And I'm Gary West, if you don't know, I'm the Director of Fine Arts for the school district here in White Plains. And this is one of our midwinter concerts. We do winter concerts, midwinter concerts, and spring concerts here at the high school. And this evening you're going to hear members of our White Plains High School Choir, Treble Choir, and Concert Band. Just a word about the artwork that's out in the hallway. I have to do my job as a fine arts coordinator. That is a portfolio exhibit show here at the high school of juniors and seniors, many of whom are our advanced art students. So if you didn't have a chance to look at that when you came in, please take a moment to look at that work as you leave. It's beautiful and it's really nice that we have it up during some of our concerts, so please enjoy that. Yes, we are videoing our concerts as we always do, so if you have a cell phone, please make sure it's turned off. If you need to leave the auditorium, be careful because the doors can be noisy, so if there is an open door, please exit through the open doors. Okay, I think we're ready. So please, welcome to the stage our White Plains High School Choir, Treble Choir, and their director, Ms. Matthew Booth.
So our next piece, Black is the Color, is an arrangement of Black is the Color of My True Love's Hair, which was written, for me and Mr. West and the White Plains High School Choir back in 2011. And if you were here last year, you know that we had a guest composer, Lee Hesselman, who wrote an old story that we performed on a couple of different occasions, and you met him. And so this is a piece that he wrote for us back in the day. They were born, but barely, right? And we haven't had a chance to do it, and it's really a very special piece to us. It was quite an honor to receive this gift. And Mr. Kesselman wrote it, I think, particularly to highlight Mr. West's playing, which if you haven't heard, you are in for a real treat. And so this is Black is the Color.
My hair isn't black, Miss Bruce. Your hair is black.
Sweet, 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 s